Greetings, Eric Bakker, the naturopath. Thank you for coming back. We're going to talk about fluconazole and its applicability, whether it is suitable to be used alongside the Canxida products. It is not suitable to be used alongside the Canxida products. It's not a good idea to combine pharmaceutical medications and potent antimicrobials like Canxida Remove. It's superfluous. It does not make sense. If you wanted to try fluconazole, my opinion would be to either try fluconazole first or after you've tried the Canxida products, but not at the same time. Fluconazole is a drug that has disappointed so many people over the years. I've got many patients, in fact, I've had thousands of patients over the years who've been on fluconazole and had no success with it at all. In fact, the doctors have often recommended they stay on this drug sometimes for months or years on end. What's the point in doing that? The whole idea about creating a product or a pharmaceutical medication, whether it's a Canxida product or a drug like fluconazole, is for this medication to be highly effective and then to withdraw its use, but not to be used on a continuous long-term basis. It's not really a good idea. Fluconazole does have antifungal activities, but unfortunately for many people, the Candida can become resistant to fluconazole and become stronger. And there are many strains that are not even affected effectively by using fluconazole. You will not be able to potentiate the effects of fluconazole by using it concomitantly with the Canxida product. So meaning you're not going to get a better outcome at all doing that. My opinion is to use one at a time. I'll keep them completely separate. It seems to be a much better idea. If you do decide to use fluconazole, don't use it with Canxida products. Use it for a short amount of time and make sure that you've been tested before and after using fluconazole to make sure it is efficacious, you know, meaning it's going to work. If you don't get a good result with fluconazole, my recommendation is to discontinue using it. Don't keep taking it time and again, because you're only going to create a yeast resistance and build a more formidable candida and make it harder for you to remove yourself. So the first, you know, time you try and work on something is usually your best shot. So I believe that the natural approach is the best approach first. If that fails to work for you, then try fluconazole. That's my opinion anyway, for what it's worth. And it certainly worked for many people. Take care, and thanks for the question.